Anyway, so there are two types of people.